where is your heart? Where is your identity? Your identity and your heart affects your faith. If you have faith in this world, you ain't going nowhere. But if you have faith in God, the limits are off.
Do you know where your heart is? Do you think you can find it? Or did you trade it for something somewhere? Better just to have it. Do you know where your love is? Do you think that you lost it? You felt it so strong.
That focus will be on you, Lord. People will see you for who you are and worship you with their lives. Cam, share your heart with us.
El Shaddai, God, you're almighty. God, you're almighty. And Father, I worship you. Shaddai, God, you're almighty. God, you're almighty. And Father, I worship you. I worship you. Yes.
That's all I'm gonna say.
Father, I worship you.
And I thank you for listening.
You.
Again, my name is Michael Avery. This is Sermon 1.
I worship
and it's called,
you.
Where Your Heart Is, There Your Treasure Will Be Also. God bless.
I worship you.